Former Major League pitcher Roy Halladay died today when a plane he was flying crashed into the Gulf of Mexico. During a news conference this afternoon, the Pasco County Sheriff said the small plane is upside down in shallow water north of Bailey's Bluff and Halladay. Marine unit and the Swiftwater Response Team are on the scene. They confirmed they recovered the body of Halladay, a two-time Cy Young Award winner. Halladay played with the Phillies and Blue Jays.